It's no secret that SMEs are critical in the economic development process of a country like Uganda when the industrial production capacity is still low. These are some of the observations by experts who say training will pave way for SMEs to access finance for expansion of their operation, a sticky challenge for many in the market. Julia Saketo, Postbank's Managing Director, was speaking during a media briefing here in Kampala.
We are very excited to announce our journey that we are starting with the Federation of the Small and Medium-Sized Enterprises. And what does this entail? I'll call them FSME. The Federation has partnered with Postbank Uganda as part of our corporate social responsibility to continue transforming the communities in which we operate as Postbank. We have a very robust corporate social responsibility program that anchors on five pillars, social enterprise, development, health, education and sports, environment, and financial literacy and skills enhancement. For this year, we are going with a financial literacy and skills enhancement.
The effects of COVID-19 on small SMEs were enormous across the different sectors. According to a study by the Economic Policy Research, by the end of a second COVID-19 lockdown, businesses had not regained their pre-COVID-19 conditions, and the second lockdown reversed the progress of businesses and economic activity recovery. This is why John Walugembe of Federation of Small and Medium Enterprises thinks it's imperative that such businesses are supported.
Agri-SMEs, as we all know, are still the backbone of this economy. However, they are still facing challenges in the areas of access to finance, access to market, access to technologies, and access to skills. This initiative seeks in particular to target two of those challenges. One, the issue of access to skills, and the issue of access to markets through supporting these enterprises to improve their value addition techniques.
The training will be conducted in Kampala, Lira, Arua, and Mbarara, and will help uplift SMEs that are still reeling in the effects of COVID-19 pandemic. Walugembe said the initiative will arm entrepreneurs with skills in financial management and marketing.